A Novena to Saint Philomena, Day 5. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Amen. O faithful Virgin and glorious Martyr, Saint Philomena, who worked so many miracles on behalf of the poor and sorrowing, have pity on me. You know the multitude and diversity of my needs. Behold me at your feet, full of misery, but full of hope. I entreat your charity, O great saint. Graciously hear me and obtain from God a favorable answer to the request which I now humbly lay before you. Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. Amen. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen. Glory be to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit, as it was in the beginning, is now, and ever shall be, world without end. Amen. I am firmly convinced that through your merits, through the scorn, the sufferings, and the death you endured, united to the merits of the passion and death of Jesus, your spouse, I shall obtain what I ask of you. And in the joy of my heart, I will bless God, who is admirable in his saints. Amen. Day 5 Prayer. O Virgin and Martyr Saint Philomena, you made a vow of virginity, and you stood by it till death, offering your life to Jesus. Your purity was your perfection. I pray to you to help me in my struggle to be chaste and pure. This is a difficult thing to do now, with the influence of the media that tell us that sex, even outside of marriage, is good and recommendable. May your example inspire me and the young people, especially to regard their bodies as temples of the Holy Spirit. May I learn to clothe myself modestly and simply, so that I may plead people to live this virtue. Amen. We beseech thee, O Lord, to grant us the pardon of our sins, by the intercession of Saint Philomena, Virgin and Martyr, who was always pleasing in thy sight by her eminent chastity, and by the profession of every virtue. Amen. O God, most holy Trinity, we thank thee for the graces thou didst bestow upon the Blessed Virgin Mary, and upon thy handmaid Philomena, through whose intercession we implore thy mercy. Amen. Saint Philomena, pray for us. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Amen.